this. Put your hands on your head.
Bloody fool. You shoot me, your life's not worth a rupee.
Nevertheless, I will also shoot the lady.
Captain!
You killed him.
Yes. He was about to kill me. Andrew, that sort of thing tends to make me impulsive.
Did you know him?
No. It was a nice throw, thank you.
God, who's that?
Well, it's a little complicated.
Where did you get the pistol?
From him.
That is just perfect. We have an appointment tomorrow with the Imperial Tea Company, not with the bloody police.
And what was I supposed to do, Lewis? Let him kill us? As you've probably gathered, this is my boss. Lewis,
how do you do?
A little civility wouldn't be out of place, would it? I mean, it wasn't her fault.
I want to go now.
I'll take you.
No, thanks.
I didn't mean to sound rude. You must be very upset.
Upset? Why would I be upset? I mean, it was just a simple murder.
I promise you, you won't be involved with the police. That is, unless you wish to involve yourself.
And go. That's all I need. No, this is strictly your problem. If it comes to it, I'll deny I was even here.
As you wish.
Good night.
Did you really have to kill him? I mean, we could have worked on him. Perhaps learnt something about Trumpetta.
Honestly, Lewis, I really had no choice. What happened to you?
Two very pleasant chaps tried to kill me at the dock.
Did they? Maybe we should have both sat in the bar. Where are they now?
They're resting.
What do we do with him?
As Mackenzie said, when in trouble, call room service.